बहुत ही एक्साइटेड हूँ कि मुझे लायंस गोल्ड अवार्ड मिला है. काफ़ी प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड है और स्पेशली आप भाईदास हॉल में दे रहे हैं और जो बहुत मेमोरीज है. सबसे पहली बार जब मैं स्टेज पे गया था तो भाईदास हॉल में गया था, तब मैं एक रैबिट बना हुआ था और आज मैं जा रहा हूँ स्टेज पर अवार्ड लेने, तो मैं बहुत ही खुश हूँ.
I'm very happy that he's getting an award. I've seen the show and I love it, and I think he deserves this.
Thank you.
All right, you guys have done enough, and this is the time and place I get to come back.
Firstly, one of the most popular and prestigious awards, Lions Gold Award, and I really want to thank them for honoring me with as a host. It's being my first stint as a host, and they have awarded me that their Lions prestigious Gold Award. I really want to thank them, and I wish them all the best for the future. Thank you.
ये कौन
हेलो 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 हेलो
It's very gratifying because we've made a show which is not a fast-moving drama. We've tried to make a very fast paced thriller jo regular TV mein thus you know it takes a lot of time to say. We've moved with conviction, so being gratified and being awarded this means a lot to me, my writers, my entire team, my actors who are here. I thank Lions Club. Thank you all. Thank you.
बताओ
परिणीति, योर एसोसिएशन विद लायंस हैज बीन फ्रॉम द टाइम यू बीन योर एंड टुडे देयर इज अ आर्मी एसोसिएशन आल्सो वी हैव 110 आर्मी ऑफिसर्स.
यस, आई एम वेरी वेरी ऑनर्ड टू बी हियर टुनाइट. आई हैव बीन एसोसिएटेड विद द लायंस क्लब सिंस आई वाज अ चाइल्ड एक्चुअली. माय डैड हैज ऑलवेज बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ इट एंड आई वाज पार्ट ऑफ लायंस जूनियर क्लब. And I used to be the treasurer, and today in fact is a very special day because I'm representing and being a part of the Chopra family, because we are announcing an award in the name of my bade papa's name, who is Priyanka's father, and of course he's not with us today, but it's a very special moment that we've made this award and we're going to present it to him on behalf of everybody, our family. So I'm very very honored that I'm here today. Well, we always remember Bade Papa with all the positivity. We try not to be sad, and we always think of the amazing things that he's always done. Of course, he was a part of the army almost all his life. And, you know, he was an entertainer, he was a positive guy, he was a very strong guy. And my sister, my aunt, everybody, it's a very, very strong family. So we are just here to celebrate him today. Thank you so much. My name is Parineeti.
Yeah, it's. I'm very happy that Lions Club has invited me here. I remember as a child, I used to sing in competitions held by Lions Club. I used to win prizes. I have small mementos at home as singing competitions. So it's a great honor to be here as a playback singer and receiving this award as the playback singer. So I'm very happy.
दिस इज़ माई सेवेंथ लाइन्स गोल्ड अवार्ड और मैं यही कहना चाहती हूँ कि मेरे लिए पर्सनली बहुत ज़्यादा लकी रहा है बिकॉज दिस वॉज द फर्स्ट अवार्ड आई गॉट फॉर माई प्ले बैक सिंगिंग. उसके बाद इतने सारे गाने इतने सारे अवार्ड्स की हर बार हर साल एक नए गाने के लिए अवार्ड मिलता है. सो सबको थैंक यू कहना चाहूँगी कि इतना सारा प्यार देकर आप मेरे हर गाने को सुपर हिट बना देते हैं. इस साल एक्चुअली मुझे फेवरेट सिंगर ऑफ द ईयर का अवार्ड मिल रहा है. सारे गाने जितने भी रिलीज़ हुए हैं सब को मिलाकर मिल रहा है, चाहे वो काबिल का टाइटल सॉन्ग हो या टॉयलेट एक प्रेम कथा का लठमार हो. सो आई एम जॉली जॉली हैप्पी.